performing dot projector calibration after the IC replacement. This failure is common in dot projector IC solution. It involves three major steps: data read and write, IC replacement, and front camera restoration. One mistake in any of the steps, Face ID will stop working completely. But now, a new Face ID repair method for iPhone 13 to 15 series is out. In this video, we'll walk you through how to fix Face ID on an iPhone 13 Pro Max using this new method. Face ID is not available on this iPhone. Power off the iPhone and disassemble it. Remove the front camera module. Reinstall the motherboard, since the repair requires the phone to be powered on. Now we can move on to diagnosing the problem. Make sure you've updated the software to version 1.1.76. Each time a new feature rolls out, this step is essential. Log into ReFox Assistant. Connect the dot projector repair module to the programmer. Use a Type-C cable to connect the programmer to the PC. Connect the new DC adapter to the repair module. Make sure that the right adapter is connected and the light is on. Otherwise, the repair will not go through. Connect the iPhone to the PC. Connect the dot projector to the Face ID repair programmer. Click Test to diagnose the fault. The result reads lattice IC fuse, a common failure. Then, proceed with the repair procedure. Click Backup to backup the dot projector data to the cloud. Click Activate. Each iPhone's dot projector can be activated only once. Make sure you've followed every step before proceeding. Remove the dot projector from the programmer. Take out the tag on flex for iPhone 13 Pro Max. Connect the tag on flex to the programmer. Click Cloud Burn. Select the data backed up earlier and click OK. Remove the tag on flex from the programmer. Follow the animation to install and fold the tag on flex properly. Connect the dot projector to the programmer via the tag on flex. The programmer verifies it and reads normal. Or click test on the software to verify it. Install the front camera module back into the iPhone. Position the camera module correctly. Make sure the tag on flex does not block this screw hole, or it may get damaged when tightening this screw for the earpiece. Install the earpiece. Use tweezers to adjust the front camera so the earpiece can fit. Press the earpiece and push it into the correct position. Tighten the screws for the earpiece. Connect the front camera module cables to the motherboard. Connect the screen cable and battery cable. Power on the iPhone and test Face ID. Face ID enrollment is successful. Unlocking with Face ID works fine. This fix still holds after the iPhone is upgraded to iOS 26 beta. Both Face ID enrollment and unlocking function normally.